Yep. Not much else out here. Sounds like he's still going.
There's more of those Kelly humps.
Oh, those are a blast, man. Thank you to some up at White Pine that are way bigger, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Downhill.
Oh, yeah.
Watch every one of them.
I wish there was a lot more of those Kelly humps.
Yeah. Whew. Yeah, if you cross the highway at White Pine and take that trail up,
yeah,
you'll meet a connecting trail with an ATV back down to a main road. And that's all it is.
Is that the ridge trail? Takes you all the way across?
Yeah, it'll bring you out up on the top
of that summit.
Yep.
And then you kick back down, you can go back down to the ski bowl, back into.
Exactly. And then
yeah.
You drop on that trail back down. Yep.
Yep.
That's
exactly
my first loop I always do. It's about 18 miles. And I'll go back down, pick up, take a break, and then I'll do lookout and
lookout.
Then back down.
Yeah, that's a good ride. I think the lookout's my favorite ride.
Yeah. Me and Lawrence can get about 50, 60 miles out of there if we go down excavation.
Yeah, yeah.
Come back up the strip.
Right there at that, where you meet the road and you just kick back and go the other way down, and that kicks you down to that strychnine trailhead. Yeah.
You can follow the trail for a little bit, but dude, that is awesome.
Really?
The road into the trail, I think. Is this the trail right here still going, or we hop on the?
I think you can hop on this, and then there's a little short chute that takes you down to the trail down here, not too far. It'll drop you down. It's like, you know, from here to that tree, and it'll drop you down the wide ATV path, and we'll head back that way.